Hi, I'm Anthony from Bluestone Plumbing. Welcome to the maintenance section of How To DIY TV. Today we're going to focus on blocked sinks. By simply changing this habit and pouring the hot oil into a jar or a container that's suitable will prevent any further blockages in your kitchen sink. By following these simple tips, we can save you time and money. Thank you for watching the maintenance section of How To DIY TV. I'm Anthony from Bluestone Plumbing. Bye for now.